At the cafe. Oh, no one will know which flavor of berry juice is which. What if I was to baby berrykin sit for a day?
That would be a big help. It would save the harvest. But I couldn't ask. Such a large task.
I'd be happy to, Princess Berrykin.
Yeah!
Good idea!
He's so cute. That'd be fun.
We'll all babysit him.
That is, if we can catch him.
I would be ever so grateful.
It's my pleasure. Looks like our work's cut out for us, girls.
What's the plan?
Chase him till he's so sleepy he takes a nap?
Yell ice cream, and when he comes up to get it, grab him?
Separate and encircle.
Yeah!
Thank you.
I was sure I heard him right around here.
Me too. Did he just disappear?
Too smart for us.
You're so right.
Huh? Oh, yeah. I guess we better be going. home. Going home. That's where we're going now. Right now.
Wait. Look at that berry. Why, the color is all wrong.
My. It certainly is. I think it should be blueberry blue.
Oh, you are so wrong. Orange is prettier.
Lemon yellow. That's my favorite.
Plum purple.
Raspberry.
Blue.
Orange.
Yellow.
Blue.
Orange.
Strawberry.
Ooh, pretty.
Nice.
I like it.
Hello there, baby berrykin. My name is Strawberry Shortcake, and strawberry is my favorite color.
Me too!
Strawberry, come play! Strawberry, come play!
Adorable!
Well, that sounds like fun, but don't you think we should ask the princess if it's okay?
Ask?
Uh-huh. That's when you want to do something, and you ask how somebody feels about it.
Huh? I feel it would be fine. Baby Berrykin might learn a thing or two if he was to spend the day with you.
Day with Strawberry! Day with Strawberry!
All right, then.
What do you say to Strawberry?
Thank you, Strawberry!
You're very, very welcome.
World.
It should be no problem babysitting. He's such a darling. Baby Berrykin, did you change the color of this water? Baby Berrykin?
My hair's so greasy.
Baby oil?
What? No, this is a hair conditioner bottle. Wait, it is baby oil. But the baby oil is supposed to be in a blue bottle. What's going on?
Sorry, Lemon. He must have changed the color of the conditioner bottle.
Now how am I supposed to tell what's what? Let me rinse your hair again, Plum. Sorry.
Baby Berrykin. Now Lemon has to redo Plum's hair.
Why?
I don't think he understands.
Uh-oh! Better catch him!
Mr. Longface?
You've just about won!
Well, this would be the first time. I think I've finally gotten the hang of my own bitty mini golf course. I must say, this is marvelous fun.
Huh? What's happened to my ball?
Disappeared, vanished before my very eyes.
Oh, here's mine. But somehow it's turned green. Oh, but But this is the wrong color. You can't see it.
Isn't this strange?
You there! Did you have something to do with this? Oh, now I've lost it again.
Oh, you poor dear.
Looks like our game is ruined.
No, but I was about to win.
What do you think, Raspberry?
Well, I like it. Great color on you.
I like it too. But the other one is very nice as well.
You want to try it on again?
Yes, please.
Stop! Oh, come back here. Wait for a strawberry!
What do you think?
I like this one too, but I just wish I had a bunch more colors to show you.
Before you make things change colors.
Why?
Ick! That really clashes.
Well, for example, what do you think of this color hat with my outfit?
Pretty!
Oh dear, he'll never have a future in fashion design.
Oh, how do you get somebody this young to realize that what they do has an effect on everybody else?
There he is! It was him! Oh, I was this close to a winning round at my miniature golf course.
That's it! Your miniature golf course! Can we bring Baby Berrykin to come play?
Yeah!
But he'll change the balls the wrong colors.
Exactly. Let's go!
Oh, but...
Trust me, Mr. Longface. I think this will work. You'll be doing a great service to Berry Bitty City.
Shortcake, those are the last ungreen golf balls that I have.
I know. Thank you for letting us use them. Don't worry. We'll be very careful. Won't we, Baby Berrykin? So, what do you say? Would you like to give it a try?
Yes, please.
Okay, Baby Berrykin. Try and make your ball go up the ramp through the windmill. Like...
Yay, strawberry!
Thank you. Now it's your turn. Whoa! Don't worry. You'll have another chance. But first, it's Blueberry's turn.
Oh, dear! Oh, my! Whatever will I do?
Listen up, Blueberry!
I can't...
Why?
Because it isn't my ball. My ball is blue. Strawberry, is this yours?
Oh, no. It couldn't be mine. Mine already went through.
My turn! My turn!
I'm sorry, Baby Berrykin. But we can't play if we don't know which ball belongs to which player.
Oh, sorry, Miss Shortcake. Perhaps another time.
Come on, Baby Berrykin. We'll find something else to do.
Hooray! I want to play mini-golf! Please, Strawberry!
Well, the only way we can play is if we know whose ball is whose. Oh, if only there was a way to make the balls go back to the color they used to be.
I can take out Berry Sparkles, and I can put them back, Strawberry. Promise.
Really? Oh, that's great!
Yay! Now we can keep playing. Very good.
Yay!
Say, can you help us? You did such a good job taking the Berry Sparkles out of the golf balls. Could you do the same with the other things you changed? So everything looks like it was before?
Yeah!
Oh, and you see, because they're the same color, I can't tell the nice smooth flannel from the itchy burlap until I'm wearing it. Oh, whatever shall I do?
Oh, I don't know. Hey, do you know?
Yeah!
What do we say?
You're welcome, Raspberry.
Very good.
I couldn't tell which was the right hair dye or nail polish. Just look at me.
What about Lemon?
Pretty!
Yes, it's good that you think she's pretty, but she doesn't think she's pretty.
Oh, no?
No. You see, everyone likes different things, and Lemon likes how she looked before you changed her.
Oh, okay.
Pretty! Thank you, Baby Berrykin.
You're welcome, Lemon.
You're the first to try my rainbow smoothie. Now that the right colors match the flavors again, I could finish it.
Mmm, pretty and tasty.
Oh, thank you. I'm glad you like it. Oh, that's very pretty.
Thank you, Strawberry.
Oh, the color I want. Well, it's not here. I know. Say, can you make this crayon a color that's a little bit more like this one? Why not?
Using Berry Sparkles to change colors is bad.
Oh, Baby Berrykin. Your sparkles aren't bad. They're beautiful. It's wonderful.
It
all you need to do is think before you do it. Think, how will it make other people feel?
Strawberry?
Yes.
What if I don't know?
Well, then you ask them.
Is it okay?
Very okay. Thank you, Baby Bearikin.
You're welcome, Strawberry.
There's something going on beyond the walls of Doc's workshop. A hidden world filled with Fraggles and Doozers and Gorgs.
Gotcha!
And you're invited.
Let the music play.
Dance your cares away with your friends at Fraggle Rock. Coming up next at The Hub, where Fraggles and fun come together.